Things that get better for your life, I see you there steady with you. Look at, I don't know what it is, but whatever it is, it's all for you as a vision. Why you think you stopped the devil that night for seeing this fucking mission? You said you were so much a bitch. I guess now it's time to get the low talking. You just gotta sit there now and just listen. And open up your ears to what he wants you to hear. It's obviously you're still here. I know right now things don't come to your understanding, but if you're trying to low, make it clear. And to all blessed to all of your fears. Even after everybody leaves the room and you're left there crying, shedding tears. I know sometimes you just wanna let it and die, cause the pain you're going through. At the same time, you're so grateful for your life. That's why I know something about you, that this time's gonna pull through. You got way too much fighting. I know your parents didn't raise you to be a quitter, but this time you gotta know what you gotta do. Was made to be fed and well now. You gotta get out there and show what you about. The same way you say you gon' help me out, well, I'm gon' help you out. Once again, try to build back up your confidence. See, I'm just glad you didn't die that night. You a special type of individual. Somebody had to be watching over you like a guardian angel. They had to be ever saved. As I can see it in your eyes, you know somebody had saved. We don't know exactly who it was. I'm sure we all just thank the God for that miracle that night. It's gonna get better. Look at all the loved ones that surround you, that for the skies that are coming together. I want you to know that there's gonna be some things in the situation that you're gonna have to learn how to wrestle. Like your shots is cast, medication, nurses, the doctors, but you keep on fighting. Cause in the end, we all wanna get back to that someone that touched us in some type of way. That in our life is some motherfucking special. Oh,